18 midshipmen, all seniors, representing 5 different engineering majors with one goal, to design the cockpit of the future.
It had a nuance that was not known, that I know of, on any other project, where it was saying, what happens in 2035, and what can you demonstrate in 2012? And that was a very big paradigm shift.
Midshipman First Class Ryan Martinez was the team's leader.
This is something that we've dabbled with before in my major, but now I actually get to know, what do you have to go through to design, test, and then build a product?
The product in this case was the midshipman's take on what a fighter jet's cockpit will be like in 2035, beating out designs from a team of West Point cadets and last year's winner, the Air Force Academy.
This is a United States Naval Academy product. No one outside the Naval Academy had anything to do with this. We bounce ideas off of people, but that's strictly it.
What were your responsibilities on the project?
The year-long Capstone project resulted in a working simulator that Boeing Defense, Space, and Security President and CEO Dennis Muhlenberg had a chance to fly.
Now, what are you recommending, guns or missiles?
I use guns.
When you look at our simulator, you look at our pitch, look at our final design, all midshipmen, every single item.
Midshipman Martinez says what he and his team have learned from winning the Capstone competition will definitely stay with them throughout their military career and beyond.